name is Emma Njerandora. I'm the chair lady. And you are now here in Nyeri sub-county, Nyeri Central. For sure, we are waiting for our president so much, especially us women. We want him to come. Atatue ni maneno. We love him. We want BBI. And we want BBI in a big way because as women, we are benefiting in everything about BBI. So I'm expecting he's going to reconcile us. Those people who are outside here and there, we come together as Mount Kenya. Mount Kenya is here in big baba, your country. So we are able and we are prepared. We support our president and we support everything. We are the beneficiaries if all the go well. Thank you.
Naitwa Charles, ni mkaaji wa Nyeri. Mambo na uhuru kukuja Nyeri. Tunasema yeye akuje, lakini asikuje na auze sera zake za maendeleo, acha kukuja na mambo ya BBI. Watu wa Nyeri wanataka mambo ya maendeleo, hatutaki mambo ya BBI. Yangu ni hayo.
Yes, I'm John from the Mount Kenya region. I think we are welcoming the president coming Saturday, if only he won't talk anything about BBI. We the Mount Kenya region, we are ready to fight BBI to the tune. Again, if only we'll talk about development of maybe tea, loads, and coffee, we welcome anything he says about that. But anything about BBI, we are sorry, we are not into it. The only fear he faces that he might meet some few brokers who will only lie to him that we are agreeing with his term on BBI. But we Mount Kenya people on the cloud, we are not into it at all. Thank you.